Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Can you please tell us about your painting, the title of it, and the mixed media that you used?
The painting is currently untitled, and then it's made of, I use acrylic and strips of linen, and then some mixed media like paper clay and glue.
Oh, perfect, perfect. And was this made this year?
Yeah, it's made last semester, like in the fall.
Perfect. And can you tell us a bit about your practice and how COVID-19 might have affected your work?
Sure. This picture, I was inspired by like a show I was watching during the pandemic, and then I just feel like I really want to paint this scene. It just feels really powerful, and it was like a dramatic point to me, but I don't want to make it just like, oh, paint about a photograph. So I start to make my own like surface for it, and I start to kind of try to actually use the photo as a reference so I can just paint it, but the subject is not like what the person's doing or feeling, but actually about the painting itself, like it's just the reference to. So like my process for it, it's just as a way for me to